Alright, we were back, so, yeah, I kind of lost track of time. So we're going to go outside, and you see this little shiny thing, and we're going to use our bow and arrow, because we have awesome marksman skills. And pick up the key. It's the key to the kitchen. So in theory, you can end the game right now, because the kitchen is the last room you really need to go into. But, yeah, okay, so we're going to click on the hidden note. First one found, this is what I'm going to taste, perhaps next to be found in exhausted place. Pretty cute what they mean by this, but what they actually mean is that in the exhaust pipe of the car, here's my quick piece, here's a new problem, but unfortunately, the car's beaten up, so yeah, there's no way to get in. Like, yeah, Jason's at the inside. And we're going to click on the exhaust pipe, and it says two notes down, but there are more to see. Find your nearest terminal and type secret note 3. Unfortunately, well not unfortunately, not yet. Sometimes it's like retarded, this game, because like, sometimes it like doesn't work for some reason, it just won't let me do secret note 3, like it's an invalid command, secret note. Okay, it worked that time. Another note found, but there are more to see, but there is one more yet. Find a place to relieve yourself that is cleaner than the rest. If you remember, they actually mean the bathroom, like the stall that was next to the dead woman, the one that was super clean. And now we can go there, it's actually in the toilet. Yeah, okay, you're almost done. The end is in sight. Claim your prize in the kitchen for this kind of thing of light. And now we're going to go over to the kitchen, which is this one over here, over and up. And we're first going to click in the second one to get a poster piece. Evil gets an upgrade, blah, blah, blah. And we get a game cartridge. Alright. Now we are apparently missing a file because, wait. We go down, get this file here, Two Greatest Titans, Classroom, Final Showdown. Alright, now I think we're missing a file, because obviously I should have gotten another one by now. Alright, this is going to be fun. We're going to have to find that missing file, which for some reason I did not pick up. Somewhere in this game. Or did that, yeah, wait, no, sorry, yes, right here. Okay, whoops. Evil has finally found a home. And now, here's the file thing. It turns 23-23. Now, click on the poster pieces, and it says, if you're reading this, congratulations. It means you're more resourceful than the others, and you're not dead yet. Killing strangers is satisfying, but I really wish more people would stop to appreciate the work I've put into this camp. This camp belongs to Jason, and it always has. I faithfully wait his return. I kept his mask and machete in perfect condition. Yeah, but it's not his blue turtleneck jumpsuit. He'll spare me. I know he will. I know what it's like to be ostracized, to be an outcast. Jason taught me how to deal with my problems. Jason will return soon, and I will defend his camp until that day. We found out this guy's really just a bully. And, I forgot to show you something here, but, like, it's a destroyed barn or something, and if you go here, it says return with all files, and we got a blue crystal key, which is actually the key to cabin 3, which is, yeah, this cabin right here. Open it up, and it's, like, it's really, like, Jason's cabin. And we see the machete, we're gonna take it, we're gonna place it with it back. You know, I would have preferred, like, the, what do you call it, the door. But, now, okay. We're gonna use the game cartridge and put it in here. Oh, sorry, we're gonna put a tunnel in here. Put the game cartridge in, and, alright, it's like the real game. And yes, you do actually have to play this. Now they come, so you just gotta keep shooting them. And we kill them. You win for now. I didn't hear the music. Oh, okay. Whatever. So we're done. So we have everything. And now we are going to... Oh, yeah, never mind. I know why we have to keep the war. Oops, yeah, we're gonna go. And now... I can't wait. That was it. So now, I forgot to mention this before, but that's the reason why we didn't turn on the lakeside, because it would have just sparked and got the deck. So now we're gonna finish this. Crossblade, there's no turning back at this point. So yes, it's crossblade. We have everything we need. And the machete. And now, okay, this is gonna be weird, and that's why you put the game in here. And now what we have to do, it's actually kind of complicated. You have to machete him and then use the bow and arrow. Ah. And it only takes 3 tries to do this. Don't worry, it's the same amount of time for 3 tries. And here comes the 3rd try. I guess now. Wow, he's really picking up the pace with this nice game over. You hit him in the eye, he starts bleeding. He falls into the lake. And flashback, and you see, like, something in the shadow of you. And he puts that. His eye was poked out or something. And that's it for Escape Camp Crystal Lake. It was a good game. It took a long time to do this, but yep. Thank you for watching though, and stay tuned for our channel.